next life, maybe. Who knows? That's the way these things go. What's funny?
Morpheus. He almost had me do this.
He's done running away with the duck.
Poor Morpheus. Without him, we're lost.
What do you mean, without him?
Are you sure you want to hear this? Morpheus believes in you, Neo. And no one, not you, not even me, can convince him otherwise. He believes it so blindly that he's going to sacrifice his life to save yours.
What?
You're going to have to make a choice. In the one hand, you'll have Morpheus's life. And in the other hand, you'll have your own. One of you is going to die. Which one? I'm sorry, Carol. You have a good soul. And I hate giving good people bad news. No. Don't worry about it. As soon as you step outside that door, you'll start feeling better. You'll remember you don't believe in any of this fate crap. You're in control of your own life. Remember. Take a cookie. I promise by the time you're done eating it,